Right well I remember that little thatched cabin where I first saw the light on a bright summer's morn. It stands on a hillside in view of our valley. It was under that same roof my father was born. It was there on her knee that my mother once taught me the duties of right and the errors of wrong. It was there that I herded the cows on to pasture, a barefooted garsoon with the lark's merry song. I care not wherever in life I might wander, I'll find not its equal in palace or hall. But that's one thing I've learned and I'll never forget it. It's that little thatched cabin where my father was born. I worked with my father mo hay in yon meadow, cut turf on the bog on a bright summer's day. Ah, the lark o'er the green fields with its sweet note so charming, 'twas sure to drive all grief and trouble away. Now I'm growing old and fortune smiles on me. When I think of my boyhood, it fills me with pain. Oh, I'd give all the gold that I have in this wide world to be back in my little thatched cabin again. I sigh when I think of my father and mother in rest and in sleeping 'neath that old churchyard wall. And to all of my friends I can tell of my memories in that little thatched cabin, the best home of them all.